suspect turned onto South Face Drive.
Suspect has left the road, headed behind the hotels.